Wisconsin lawmakers are looking for solutions to help veterans suffering from PTSD, and they're willing to cut a check to see if mushrooms might be the answer. A bill working its way through Madison would fund a $100,000 pilot project to UW to see if psilocybin, otherwise known as magic mushrooms, could treat the disease. UW has been doing research for the past decade. So far, they've proposed that taking the drugs in controlled therapy sessions can dramatically reduce PTSD symptoms.